family, fellow business leaders and CEOs, I'm sharing with you a series of videos to help you out to find a simple, effective, and healthy way to lose weight. And we're doing that, not surprisingly, through fasting, right? So I'm answering a bunch of questions around fasting, and we'll dive in to some questions very quickly. So in this one, we're getting into number five, six of the seven most important things that you need to know before you get into fasting for effective weight loss. So before we dive in, you can get all seven of these by simply clicking the link below the video. So you don't have to watch all the videos. You can watch this one, you can jump around. If you prefer the videos, watch the videos. If not, grab the link, get your free guide, click the link rather, get the free guide to the seven most important things that you must know before you get into fasting for effective weight loss. So we're on to tip number six, which is, what can we and you eat and drink while fasting for effective weight loss? So we'll break this down into three questions. So number one, what can you eat and drink while fasting? Number two, what can you not eat and drink while fasting? And number three, what will you eat and drink while fasting for you? So making your own decision. So what can you eat and drink while fasting? This comes up all the time. Like people are asking, well, can I have this? Can I have that? And the most popular question I hear is, can you drink coffee when you fast, right? So as you may have guessed, my answer to this question is that it goes back to, if you've been following this, it goes back to you and your health goals and what you want to achieve with fasting in your body, your life, your situation. So I stated earlier that a strict definition of fasting would only allow for things with no calories at all. So I think this kind of thinking can be counterproductive for a few reasons, but this is something my students will learn in the Master Faster Challenge, and I'll tell you more about that later. So let me explain what I mean. When your mind goes to asking, what can I eat? So I'll get into it a little bit. This is what I mean by being counterproductive, is that when your mind, or when my mind rather, goes to what can I eat and drink during fasting, I'd be better served by asking, is this part of my intention and my goal around fasting? Because will this help me get me closer to my goal? So if you're not sure, you might have to ask others and seek support. And that's something we do in the Master Faster Challenge. So the challenge that I have with this is that when I'm allowed certain things, so I can start thinking, okay, so technically fasting allows for anything with no calories. So I can start thinking, oh, well, coffee, tea, and I can go down the line of all these things. So for me, this becomes problematic because now my mind goes to, oh, well, what am I gonna drink next, right? And it becomes a distraction from what I really wanna focus on, which may be my business and work, or friends, family, that sort of thing. So it becomes a huge distraction, and that's the beauty of the simplicity of fasting, right? So for me at least. So will this help me get closer to my goal? That's the question. So to answer the question of what can you eat or drink while fasting, is that it depends on you, your situation, and your goals. So number two, what can you not eat or drink while fasting? So as I mentioned earlier, strictly adhering to a fast means consuming no energy or calories. So any food or drink with any energy calories will technically break your fast. However, once again, if you're consuming calories during your fast, we tell you what happens in the Master Faster Challenge. Certain calories make a difference than other calories, and it's not always as simple as it seems on the surface. So it's really up to you. So thinking of the technicality of anything with calories breaks a fast. So anything with calories, you cannot drink or eat. So the question then becomes number three, what will you decide to eat and drink during your fast? So this is your turn. So leave a comment below and let me know What do you drink during your fast, or what do you plan to drink and eat during your fast? So that's it for now. Just a quick recap. You learned number 6 of the 7 most important things that you need to know before getting into fasting for effective weight loss. And we covered what can you eat and drink while fasting, what can you not eat and drink while fasting, and what you eat and drink while fasting. Answer that question in the comments below. And also, while you're there, click the link in the description to get your free guide for all 7 tips. That's all I got for you for now. I'll see you in the next video.